So the way you want to start this out, 99 is not evenly divisible by 2, so you go to the next number, mm-hmm. which is 3. 99 divided by 3, 33. Is it divisible by 3 again? Yeah. Yes. Okay. 33 divided by 3? 11. And 11 is a prime number, so you can stop right there. So 99, the prime factorization of 99 is 3 times 3 times 11. Mm-hmm. Or if you choose, you can write 3 squared, because there's two factors of 3, times 11. Either way.